To put his own spin on things, director Sam made some changes to the actors voicing the major roles.
You get to sit in a bucket? What chicken doesn't want to have their own bucket?
He also brought in a host of new faces with fresh voices, like Frizzle.
To represent Liverpool as, like, I don't know if it's the first animated Scouse character, but it's the first Scouse chicken. Like, it's such an honour, honestly. I feel so privileged to be a part of it and obviously represent my city.